creature hurt my employees like this? You, hurry and finish him off! What are you waiting for? You'd spare this monster's life?
I know you have a kind heart. And that's right!
Bad news! The brakes have been sabotaged!
What's going on?
Terrorists hijacked a train meant for today's festivities and crashed it into the Oscorp plant. The number of casualties is still unknown at present. Authorities suspect the attack was an assassination attempt conducted by members of Exodus, the terrorist organization that opposes peace with Risa Maxia.
They're calling it an assassination attempt. Nasty business. Well, to you, I'm the man who saved your lives. That's all you need to know, really.
Mr. Rideau? How are Luger and Elle coming along? Oh, you're awake. Any aches or pains?
The treatment worked without a hitch. For both of them, I might add.
Wow, Spurious's medical agents really are tip-top.
I'm flattered by the compliment, truly. But our medical Spyrics are simply superior to your spirit arts, that's all.
Leia? No, don't worry, I'm fine. I'd better take this.
What are you... Hey, that's my pocket watch! Give it back! My daddy gave that watch to me! Hey, I saw that! You stole my watch! Give it back to me, you dirty crook! Come on, give it back already!
Sorry to interrupt all the excitement, but the bill for your medical treatment comes to 15 million gold.
What?
Oh, it might sound excessive, but can you really put a price on saving a life?
Have any money at all.
With the proper work ethic and a bit of elbow grease, anyone can make money if they try, even you. Being a child is hardly a valid excuse. Whoa, don't tell me you're resorting to literal strong-arm tactics now. Really, Luger, you'll need to behave better if you plan to fit in around here.
Excuse me, I'm looking for Mr. Riddell.
Ah, perfect timing, Miss Nova. This woman works for Verland Bank.
Luger, what are you doing here? Is this loan for you? Hmm? What are you talking about?
In any case, we're talking about a small fortune. Consider your options. Not to pressure you unduly, but have you reached your decision? You've made a wise decision.
Are you sure?
Sorry about that. The call ran long. Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, he's just taking out a little loan to cover his medical obligations.
This bill is huge! Did anyone tell you what'll happen if you sign that? Basically, you'll be tracked via GHS. They'll be monitoring your finances around the clock. You won't be able to buy a stick of gum without them knowing.
A lot of debtors can't manage their money. Lots of them squander the cash they should be using to pay us back.
Those deadbeats waste their money and their lives. But Luger here isn't a deadbeat, is he?
That doesn't...
Or maybe you're saying you'd like to cover his bill.
That's not quite what I was...
Besides, not to be gauche, but haven't you sunk every last gold into your spyrite research?
Hold on, Luger. There's gotta be another way.
Well, you could always try mooching off of a family member. A solidly employed older brother, for example?
Hey.
Pleasure doing business with you. I will transfer the amount of 20 million gold into Mr. Rideau's account.
Hey, wait!
I forgot to include your veterinary fees. My apologies for the oversight. See me if you ever need follow-up treatment. I'll even give you the frequent patient discount.
Luger, please don't look so glum. It's my job to help you pay off your loan. That means we're partners now.
Hey. Sorry I left you holding the bag on that loan.
So, Jude, you're broke too, huh?
I've been researching ways to replace the current Spyrex. I got stumped, and the bills piled up. What'll you do now?
Head to Canaan. I have to go there. You could come with me.
Where? Canaan. It's a place spoken of in fairy tales and ancient spirit legends. They say the spirit that reigns over the cycle of reincarnation dwells there.
It's a place full of magic, and it can grant any wish that you make. No, it's true. Daddy told me so. How come you don't believe me?
Perhaps Canaan is more than just a mere fairy tale. According to legends I've encountered, the sage Kresnik traveled to the land of Canaan, wielding the Lance of Will.
What?
You've got the lance!
If the lance really exists, maybe Canaan does as well. But what in the world was that? El, how do we get to Canaan?
I don't know. My daddy just told me to get on the train, so I did.
A lost little girl. I feel bad for her.
Because I promised my daddy that I would. And a promise is a promise, right? Anyway, that creepy guy with the glasses sounded like he knew something about Canaan.
Julius. Kresnik. Luger, was that really your older brother?
What do you mean you don't know?
Have you tried calling his GHS?
I'm sorry. The GHS you are trying to reach is currently unavailable. Please try again.
We might as well head back to your place. If your brother's safe, he's bound to show up eventually.
You're gonna come with us to Canaan, aren't you?
I am something of a do-gooder.
He says you don't smell like one.
Well, thank you.
Hey, aren't you gonna tell me the kitty's name?
All right, first things first. Let's catch a train back to Triglav.
Another train? Rolo, Rolo, I'm Alan, you're Rolo.
When I came to, Rideau had already finished treating us. I trusted him because he said he worked for Spirius. I had no idea he would be like that.
This is my treasure, but we could sell it.
What is it?
This. If you sell it, we can pay our debts.
It's lovely, but it's just a seashell.
It isn't worth anything. It took me a whole day to find it. Nova woman will help? She was just a classmate, right? It's not like you two are dating.
Nova here, and my ears are burning up. Luger, were you talking about me?
Oh, she knew! Maybe she is close with Luger.
Anyway, just calling a chat. You know, just a personal phone call. I hadn't seen you in forever, and we didn't even get a chance to catch up, you know? I know things back there got a wee bit awkward, but it was really great to see you again. Don't be a stranger, all right? Toodles!
She sure is hyper.
That was weird, though. She was on that train with us, and yet, just now, she acted like that didn't even happen.
Thank you.
No tickets for you.
How come?
This man's travel privileges have been put on restriction. That's how come. If I let him pass, I'll be in hot water.
Whoops. Looks like I forgot to read you the fine print about your loan. You know how Olympias manages personal information using GHS, right? Well, stuff like one's criminal record or debts can trigger travel restrictions. The trigger system was put in place to prevent debtors from trying to make a break for freedom.
Huh?
Pretty harsh, isn't it? Sorry you had to find out the hard way. But it's only temporary. As you pay off your debt, the travel restrictions are gradually lifted. We'll figure it out. You'll be fine. Anyhow, doodles!
All right, come on. You're blocking the other customers.
Oh.
Sheesh. I wonder what trouble he got into.
His life's over before it even started. Tough break.
Shut up, you big meanies. You don't know anything about it. Let's get out of here, Luger.
We can look for work around town. Julius live together, right? Just the two of you? I mean the two of you and Rolo. So, the three of you. Yeah.
That's just like me. Me and my daddy live together. When I was little, there was an old cat called Taddy that lived with us, too.
Where do you live, Elle? I promise, we won't tell your enemies.
I don't even know. The boat I was on stopped, and there were all these crates there marked to Triglav. I hid in one, and that's where I ended up.
So you don't know how to get back home. Hmm.
Hard to find good help these days. Oh, hey! Over here! You guys looking for work?
You bet!
It's your lucky day. I've got jobs coming out the wazoo. I'm talking spurious corp orders here, so you know each gig is a gold mine. At least if you're not an amateur.
Worth a shot, right? We'll back you up. Protect. I won't hold back. I won't lose.
Hey, you did it! You got
Ready? Keep it up.
All too easy.
I won't hold back.
You can dodge anything, can't you, Jude?
Well, almost.
How do you do that? What's your secret? Can you teach me? Can I learn too, huh?
Guess your questions are the one thing I can't dodge. I'm getting stronger! I must.
Let's be sure to keep this up.
We got this!